Hi kids, storytelling for kids. The hare and the tortoise. One day, the hare and the tortoise decided to run a race. At first, the hare ran very fast, but the tortoise walked slowly. After some time, the hare became tired, so he decided to take rest under a tree. But he overslept. Meanwhile, the tortoise walked slowly, reached the goal, and won the race. Moral: slow and steady wins the race. Moral: slow and steady wins the race. Thank you, kids.